So for today, we're going to celebrate me and my husband's 4th wedding anniversary at Tagaytay. So, punta muna tayo sa isang restaurant sa Crosswind before tayo mag-check-in sa Twin Lakes. So, come and join us!
Our first stop is Crosswind's Tagaytay, where we will have our lunch at Napa Restaurant. But before you reach this restaurant, you will pass through a scenic natural area filled with trees and a refreshing breeze that gives off a nature vibe. This restaurant has a cabin-themed look inspired by rustic houses in Napa Valley, California. So we're currently looking at the menu. Feel free to pause and check the prices if you want. The prices here are a bit high, and as for the food, I'm dealing with GERD kasi that moment, so I couldn't choose properly and afraid akong mag-try ng bawal na foods. The dish I ended up selecting wasn't really to my liking, so I didn't enjoy it much. However, Ryan said he liked the food, so it's a personal preference. The place itself is great though, so that makes up for it. Feeling our bellies, we're making our way to the Twin Lakes Hotel Tagaytay for check-in. This hotel is inspired by European architecture that gives off an elegant ambience. One of its highlights that I love is the heated outdoor infinity pool, allowing us to enjoy a refreshing swim kahit sobrang chilly outside. We'll also find a cozy cafe with a viewing deck, a shopping village, and a lot of other amenities to explore. During our stay na ipapakita ko rin later on.
Hi guys! L2! So, we upgraded yung room namin to deluxe room para ano siya, taal view. So, hindi ko alam na binook ko pala yung mountain. I-describe ko siya. Mabango. Ito yung room namin. So, here it is.
Room tour muna tayo. So, the suite we upgraded to has a closet, coffee and tea makers, private bath, toilet, free toilet please, hair dryer, sink, shower and bathtub, my favorite. It also has a safety deposit box, mini bar and ref, super comfy king-sized bed, TV, telephone, seating area, and of course, my most favorite part in this room, a balcony with a majestic view of Lake Taal. Ang hanap ko noon, ibang iba sa ngayon. Ika'y dumating sa tamang panahon. Ikaw na ba yung dinalangin ko? Handa kong gawin ang lahat. Magkapiling ka lang, walang ihigit sa'yo. Ikutin pa ang mundo ako. After taking a break, let's go for a swim! Super love ko yung swimming pool dito kasi kahit malamig, pwede kang tumagal and ma-enjoy talaga dahil heated yung pool. Nagkaganto ako'y babalik pa rin sa'yo. Ito lang naman yung CR nila. Sino ba ang mag-aakalang mabibigyan ako ng pag-asa? Labas sa liga ko, isang katulad mo. Napakaganda ng infinity pool nila and super laki. Even offers a breathtaking view of Taal. And again, despite the cold weather, the pool is heated. Sobrang favorite ko talaga dito. We also ordered foods and have it delivered directly to the bar located by the poolside.
Now we're going to Lumars. Kind of foggy, guys. Dinner muna kami outside, but I just wanna show you how foggy it is. Grabe yung fog! Yeah, nasaan na yung Sky Ranch to, guys? And hindi mo makita kung nasaan yung what do you call it? Yung rides. Ayun siya, medyo visible din. Ay, hindi. Yan yung umiilaw sa sky. And yung Ferris wheel. Yan o. Sky Ranch. Outside.
Next stop is a dinner date at Lumars. They specialize in serving Filipino cuisine and the atmosphere here is incredibly cozy with the nature ambience. They even have a live band performing, adding to the overall experience.
Peace and quiet lang please, tapos ang foggy pa niya.
Another day in Tagaytay, and our first stop is Breakfast the Bag of Beans in the shopping village of Twin Lakes. We enjoyed a delicious beef tapa with scrambled eggs along with a comforting coffee latte. We also had an American breakfast with fluffy pancakes, sausages, bacon, and eggs. also love the game room. They have a variety of games available, including chess, sungka, billiards, darts, and many others. We spent an hour playing billiards and it was a lot of fun. I managed to win one game, but Ryan outperformed me and won twice, making him the overall winner. Since I absolutely adore their heated infinity pool, we decided to make the most of our time before checking out and enjoyed another refreshing swim. We had our lunch at Mary Grace in the Twin Lakes Shopping Village. The ambience there truly makes you feel like you're in Europe, with charming sounds to transport you to places like France. The food was absolutely delicious and added the overall delightful experience. After lunch, we headed back to Manila, and our second to last stop was a shopping spree at Landers. We also decided to have our dinner there and make it a convenient and enjoyable end to our day. Last but certainly not the least, we wrap up our day by catching a Marvel movie, last full show at Trinoma. This trip took place in July 2022, and I finally found the time to edit and share this video. I hope you enjoyed watching my vlogs! Thank you!
Hi guys! Done na yung Thor Love and Thunder. So nice. Watch it. So I'm gonna end this vlog. Are you happy?
Yep.
Me too. I'm super happy. Thank you, Lappy.